Hello guys, Lefty here and welcome to the new episode of Grimdawn. This is an Act 2 side quest obtained by finding a forgotten passage quest item. The item can be found on an ancient lectern either in the old Arcovia near the Arcovian Undercity entrance or in the Undercity itself. The remaining fragments can be easily found on the many lecterns scattered through the Undercity. And we have collected 3 forgotten passages that combine into a note entitled Last Days of Arcovia. In this episode I also included Old Scars, which is an Act 2 side quest offered by Balbaruk in the ruins of Old Arcovia. The entrance to the Arcovian Undercity can be found just to the west of Balbaruk's location. With a little exploration, Nomos Dread can be found on level 1, Laudos Vagra and the Rowena Kur on level 2. Kilrian the Tainted Soul can be found on level 3, but it's not part of the quest. After putting 3 oligarchs to rest, you will need to find Calderos again, now located outside of the entrance to the Steps of Torment. The entrance can be found in the southeast part of the Broken Hills area.
Thank you. Yeah.